What's good, YouTube, man? Welcome to another video with your boy Justin. Actually, by the title, we got Lil Baby Nardo with Pop Out. Original video, originally down in the description. Now, if you're watching this video, I'm gonna need you to do me a special favor, because Lil Baby reactions sometimes be on bullshit they don't go through, they don't clear. I ain't in the business of figuring out why and going through the process. So, I mean, if you're watching this video, I mean, it's posted, and I mean, I'm gonna need you to like it. I'm gonna need you to like it, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and look, check out my shit, especially if you're new here, bro. Go ahead and check my shit out. But Lil Baby and Nardo Wick with Pop Out. What's the name of Baby album? Is it Only Me? Only Me, right? It's out right now. I heard it one time through. A few songs on there caught my attention, so I added them onto my playlist. My favorite song on there, probably like Not Finished. I like that one. Stand On It was cool. This one right here, I think the first time I heard it, I turned it off whenever Nardo came out. I was like, damn, bro, that whole switching, that whole caught me off guard. I was like, nah, I don't want to hear this type of shit, right? And it was kind of early in the morning, but when I went back and listened to it, it was pretty cool. Nardo Wick handled business on this verse. Nardo Wick kind of growing on me, bro. At first, it took me a while to get over the I guess, his how he sound, his voice. Whatever, but shit, like I said, like some of y'all just listen to niggas. Like I always say, I listen to them, and I, you know, you might not know, you might like them when you might not like them. I fuck with Nardo now, you see what I'm saying? So let's get into this Lil Baby and Nardo, man. Set that nigga full name.
I'm the type of guy ready to die for this shit. You gon' prevail us. I can't slip, look at this shit I built. I know they tryna nail us. Give her 2-3 thousand off the rip. She said she won't let me up. Kill the lease on just because. Yeah. This shit really from the mud. We had an event like gentlemen. I can't rock with us. Just can get 10 M's if you need it. You know I rock with us. Mm-hmm. I'm my nigga Jack in the box. We playing, we popping up.
So I heard this. Come on, Nardo. Pause it right there, because I know Baby finna go, so I'm finna back it up a little bit. You see what I'm saying? At first, it was like Nardo voice, it's kind of like a low, like his tone, like he like, how you say, not nonchalant, but bro, like kind of like relaxed on the beat. So for me, it took me a little while to grow up on that shit. But I listened to his lyrics and never said nothing's wrong with bro wordplay. Whenever people ask me, they ask me the same thing. What's wrong with him, man? You know, the whispering sometimes. But listen to this nigga bars, bro. This nigga got some bars, bro. She say Wiki make me sick. How when I'm your medicine. Something, something. Bay, I don't go that way at all. But I love that nigga Benjamin's. Blue Hunnits in the something. Blue, like, just wordplay like that. A lot of niggas ain't really got. And I don't know how old Nardo is, but I know Nardo probably ain't been in the game for 4 years, 3 years. Probably been in the game, what, a year or two? I mean, the Who Won't Smoke song. And then, you know, he been hot ever since. So, like I'm saying, like, niggas like that's coming in with him, they ain't really rapping like bro, you feel me? Some of them is, like, got Boston Richie and shit. Hey, come on. I was standing on the block trying to get a rack to buy a beer.
now I'm trim. Lamborghini, boy, I know you seen that grip. If I ever run into your bitch, your love life gon' be ruined. Take a break, but I ain't gon' never stop. This shit could be continued. From a trap house being down the door to packing out a video. When they catch them, they gon' eat them up. I put them on a menu. Put piranhas on your ass. 300-400 on your ass. Get a sweat, she acting bad. Like your mama on your ass. My first deal was worth a couple mil. I still was selling bad. Mac and bitches trying to tackle me. I'm still farming they act. Google said my net worth 5 mil. I got that shit cash. Every day my life go up and up. It's hard for me to get mad. I'm established. I might pop out, catch the jack on like I'm trapped. They ain't happy, but as soon as you turn your back, they try to stab it. I done manifested this shit. As soon as I see it, I'm going to grab it. I ain't humble, but you can go and check my numbers. I ain't average. I be hearing shit, but you old. I show niggas I be laughing. You don't tell nothing about my young niggas. They know the feel on the mat. Yeah, pop out with a baddie with me. Pop out with a Ladano with me. Pop out with that cannon on me. He can't come, we Bandler, homie.
All I'm going to say is, bro, the first baby verse was just like a chill verse, bro. And then the beat switch, and it caught me the first time. But when I heard that again, I was like, okay. This one, yeah. Yeah. That Nardo verse was a little bit. Both the baby verses, baby had two, Nardo had one. So of course two is better than one. But Nardo handled business on this verse. And it's hard to get on a song with a nigga that's hot like Lil Baby right now and handle business and not. Your verse don't get, you know, like, forgot about. Being a young nigga, though. Not like Future and, like, you know, other niggas that's, like, Thug and niggas that, not like, I don't want to say, whatever, put him on in a sense. Y'all know what I mean. Niggas that helped him get to where he at type shit. I ain't finna say them niggas because, like, shit, nigga, like, sometimes a student get better than a teacher. But for a nigga that's Nardo, I would say baby the teacher, Nardo be the student. I ain't saying, you know, don't look too deep into it. What I'm saying is like, baby been in the game a little longer than Nardo. Nardo just coming in. Baby been hot for a while. Baby known to hop on other niggas' songs and turn them into his songs. And if you hop on baby song and you have a verse like Nardo that handle business, you got you one. You see what I'm saying? That's why Baby came hard on that second verse. That second verse was harder than that first one because I don't know if he added it after Nardo's, but nigga, I would have been like, okay, hold on, Nardo, you ain't finna do me like that. Respect, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, like, give me another turn to be back on. He had no business, bro. Nardo had no business. So did Baby. The song, go, bro. The song probably did a 10 out of 10. Baby whole tape is a solid 9 out of 10. It's a well project, bro. Only song on there that probably get me is the hook to Hey. Hey is a good song, but just the hook. Other than that, all them hoes go, bro. I like California Breeze. Like, just listen to the shit, bro. It's growth from each project with Baby. You see what I'm saying? This one is a little bit better than the last one. You see what I'm saying? And the last one's a little bit better than the first one. And you know, the problem, you know, it's just shit like that. You don't want to get stale because you fall off and now you're talking about you being blackballed. So like the video, subscribe to the channel, Long Live D. Turn on your post notifications, Long Live D, and I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.